It's that slightly sort of screeching sound that it seems to be so characteristic with.